I'm Karen, and today Scarlett and I are going to show you what happens when your child needs to come to hospital for a DMSA renal scan.
Hi Scarlett, I'm Shona. You're here today so we can show you what we do for a DMSA scan.
Why would anyone need a test like this?
Sometimes when you've not been feeling well, the doctors like us to check that your kidneys are okay. Now we need to ask Mum a few questions. Is there any chance that Scarlett has had any infections in the last 6 months?
No.
Okay. Does she have any allergies that you know of?
No.
And is there any chance that anybody in the household might be pregnant?
No, no one's pregnant.
That's fine. So the reason we ask about pregnancy is that Scarlett's going to have a very small amount of radioactivity for the scan, and we don't like people who are pregnant to be beside radioactivity. So what we'll do is we'll get you up onto the table and we'll get Mum to have a seat round there. Okay? Scarlett, when we do a DMSA scan on somebody, we have to give them a small injection. So I'll show you how we do that. But first of all, I'm just going to go and put some gloves and an apron on, okay? And the first thing we would do is get you just to put your hand on the table for me. And what we're going to do is put this wee tight band around your hand. And what that does is it squeezes your hand and makes your veins stand up nicely for us. Okay, so it is a wee bit tight. That's it. Now, what we'll do now is we'll give it a wee clean. And then we're going to use our special spray. It's very, very cold and it numbs your hands, so you hopefully don't feel any injection, okay? So we'll put that on just now. Is that very, very cold, is it? Okay, right, that's a girl. Okay, so nice and still. So if you look at Mum and have a wee chat, we're just going to do the injection. A wee sharp scratch. Oh, well done, clever girl. Just take this wee tight band off now. Okay, and we'll just pop your hand there and we'll just give you your magic medicine now. Okay, you're doing very well. Is that okay? That's it all done. We're just going to slide this wee needle out of your hand. There we go, well done you. Hi Scarlett, if you just want to come up, that's good. So we'll just hold your hand for a few minutes, okay? Now, we send you away for 2 hours. You can eat and drink, and you can go to the toilet as normal. You can leave the hospital as well. Okay.
Is the scan gonna hurt?
No, the scan doesn't hurt. All you have to do is lie very, very still. It does come close to you and it is quite big, but it doesn't hurt. And we'll put on a DVD for you to watch so you can just relax and watch that. Okay. What we would do now for somebody who's having a DMSA scan is we would get them to choose a DVD because that helps them to lie very, very still for the scan. So would you like to choose a DVD?
That one.
That's good, okay.
So I think Scarlett would be really, really good at staying still, but what do you do if you have to scan babies or toddlers?
Well, we just put wee safety straps around them, one across the wee legs like that. And the most important thing is really that the parents stay nice and calm and just try and reassure the child. They don't always stay nice and still, they do sometimes get upset. Right, so I think the next thing would be to take your shoes off and we'll get you up on the table and we can show what happens when we're actually taking the scan. Put your hands down by your sides and we'll just put some safety straps on. Okay, that's a girl.
How long is it going to take?
Well, the first scan is going to take between 6 to 8 minutes and then we change the camera into a different position and it takes another 6 to 8 minutes for that one. And then at the end, if the child's very, very still, we do what's called a 3D scan and that takes 25 minutes. So the table's just going to come up high, okay? I'm just going to move you in now. That's a girl. Now, number one camera's going to come very close to you, okay? But it won't actually touch you. If you can just keep nice and still. And Mum can move down a wee bit if she wants to see you. Okay, so it's quite close, isn't it? So if you can stay nice and still, and your DVD will come up onto this screen here, and you can just watch that, okay? I'll just go and set the scan going. Right, Scarlett, that's the first scan done. Very well done. We're going to move you out and move the camera into a different position now, okay? That's a girl. And then we change the camera into a different position and it takes another 6 to 8 minutes. Okay, and we'll just start the second scan, very, very still. And then at the end, if the child's very, very still, We do what's called a 3D scan, and that takes 25 minutes.
Thank you for showing me the scan.
You're welcome, and I look forward to seeing the film.